हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज का लेक्चर देखिए, अहम लेक्चर जो कि बेस्ड है इंटरनेशनल करंट अफेयर्स। अगर लेक्चर हेल्पफुल और अच्छा लगे तो काइंडली सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर कीजिएगा एंड बेल आइकन को प्रेस भी ज़रूर कीजिएगा ताकि आने वाले लेक्चर्स आप तक पहुंच सके। थैंक यू सो मच। वेलकम टू द ऑनर्स अकेडमी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हैव अटेंशन प्लीज। लर्नर्स अकेडमी प्रेजेंट्स टुडे द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, गेस व्हाट? एंड टुडेस lecture we are going to cover international current affairs based on whole month of September 2021. Let's start it. US forces leaves Afghanistan after how many years? The correct option we have is option B, 20 years. The United States said on August 30, 2021, it had completed the withdrawal of its forces from Afghanistan following a chaotic airlift nearly 20 years after it had invaded the country in the wake of September 11, 2001 attacks. The most goals scored 111 in international football soccer between 2003 and 2021 by an individual male was achieved by Cristiano Ronaldo, option B. The Taliban replaced Ministry for Women with which ministry? The correct option we have is option C, Propagation of Virtue and Prevention of Vice. Afghanistan's Talib rulers have set up a ministry for the propagation of virtue and the prevention of vice, and the building that once housed with Women's Affairs Ministry, escorting out World Bank staffers on Saturday as part of the first move. Dear students, if you like this lecture, then kindly subscribe our channel to get more videos. Which country has won the most medals in Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games? The correct option we have is option B, China. China topped the medal table for 5th consecutive games with 96 gold and 207 total medals. Great Britain finished second for the 5th time out of the past 6 games, with 41 golds and 124 total medals. You can see in chart, Pakistan is on 59 number with 1 gold medal. The 2020 Summer Paralympic was held in Tokyo, Japan between 24 August to 5 September 2021. Option B is correct from given. Multinational exercise ready to start 2021 conducted in which country? The correct option we have is option D, Egypt. Multinational exercise Bright Star 2021 conducted at Mohammed Nogueb military base, Egypt, with 21 participant countries including Egypt, United States, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia, Jordan, Cyprus, Iraq, Bahrain, Sudan, Morocco, Kenya, Italy, Spain, United Kingdom, Greece, Kuwait, UAE, Tunisia, Nigeria, Tanzania and France. Egypt has started its multinational military exercise Bright Star on 2 September, which is set to extend until 17 September. Here are some points about Egypt. Egypt is Mediterranean country, capital Cairo, President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi, currency Egyptian pound, official language modern standard Arabic, Prime Minister Mustafa Madbouly. Who is the current chairman of the Afghanistan Cricket Board? The correct option we have is option C, Azizullah Fazli. Mr. Azizullah Fazli has been appointed as acting chairman of the Afghanistan Cricket Board, ACB. He has been working since 2000 in the cricket field. He did many efforts for strengthening cricket in Afghanistan. Which city is the safest city in South Asia? The correct option we have is option D, Mangalore. Numbeo, a database of user-contributed data about cities and countries worldwide, has identified Mangalore in India as the safest city in Southern Asia, with a safety index of 74.66, followed by Islamabad in Pakistan with a safety index of 70.85, and Ahmedabad in India. Here is list. The first one, Mangalore, India on top. Second one, Islamabad, Pakistan. Who has been appointed as Prime Minister of Morocco? The correct option we have is option B, Aziz Akhenouch. King Mohammed
VP of Morocco has appointed Aziz Akonchi of Liberal National Rally of Independence RNI party as prime minister and asked him to form a government. Which country to host the 13th BRICS summit 2021? The correct option we have is option C, India. The 2021 BRICS summit is the 13th annual BRICS summit, an international relations conference attended by the heads of state or heads of government of the five member states, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa, on 9 September 2021. It will be the third time that India will be hosting the BRICS summit after 2012 and 2016. In year 2021, BRICS celebrates its dash anniversary. The correct option we have is 15th. Option D. The theme for India's chairship is BRICS at 15 intra-BRICS cooperation for continuity, consolidation, and consensus. As BRICS celebrates its 15th anniversary this year, we look back at the journey transferred thus far since the first meeting of BRICS foreign ministers on margins of the UN General Assembly in New York in 2002. Digital currency in era which was in the news recently is associated with which country? The correct option we have is Nigeria, option A. Nigeria's central bank announced plans to launch its own digital currency named the Naira. The central bank will work with BIT Incorporated as technical partner to launch its own cryptocurrency. On September 9, 2021, Tajikistan celebrates its dash independence anniversary. The correct option we have is option D, 13th. Dear students, agar lecture helpful and acha lage to kindly subscribe zarur kijiyega and bell icon ko press bhi zarur. On 11 September 2021, the world marked which anniversary of 9/11 attacks? The correct option we have is option B, 20th. The September 11 attacks, also commonly referred as 9/11, were a series of four coordinated terrorist attacks by militant Islamist terrorist group Al-Qaeda against the United States of America on morning of Tuesday, September 11, 2001. Who is the current head of Olympic Council of Asia, OCA? The correct option we have is option D, Raja Randhir Singh. Veteran Indian Sports Administrator Raja Randhir Singh on September 11, 2021 took over as head of Olympic Council of Asia after its former Kuwaiti leader Sheikh Ahmad Al Fahad Sabah was sentenced to jail in a forgery case. Who has won the 2021 US Open Men's Singles Tennis Tournament? The correct option we have is Daniil Medvedev, option D. Recently, which country successfully test-fired its first submarine-launched ballistic missile and becoming the 8th country in the world with advanced technology? The correct option we have is South Korea, option B. South Korea successfully test-fired a submarine-launched ballistic missiles on Wednesday, 15 September 2021, becoming only the 8th country in the world with advanced technology and raising the prospect of regional arms race. He knew Dosan Ahcheong-ho submarine that went into service last month conducted the test. This makes South Korea the 8th country to possess such capabilities, joining peers such as US, China, Russia, UK, France, and India. North Korea was the 7th nation. Recently, which country has applied to join the Asia-Pacific Free Trade Grouping? The correct option we have is option C, China. China has applied to join the Asia-Pacific Free Trade Grouping composed of 11 countries to increase its influence in international politics. Chinese Commerce Minister Wang Wentao submitted the application to the Trade Minister of New Zealand as a representative of the Comprehensive and Progress Agreement for Trans-Pacific Partnership, or the Asia-Pacific Free Trade Grouping. If we talk about CPTPP, the Comprehensive and Progressive Agreement for Trans-Pacific Partnership or Asia-Pacific Free Trading Group. Trade Agreement 11 countries signed 8 March 2018 in Santiago, Chile. Signatories Brunei, Australia, Canada, Chile, Japan, Malaysia, Mexico, Peru, Singapore, New Zealand, and Vietnam. Japan, the CT, CPTPP's chair this year, 2021.
Which country has been suspended from the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympic by the International Olympic Committee? The correct option we have is option B, North Korea. North Korea was formally suspended from the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympic by the International Olympic Committee as punishment for refusing to send a team to the Tokyo Games citing the COVID-19 pandemic. If we want some information about North Korea, country in East Asia, capital Pyongyang, Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un, currency North Korean won, official language Korean, Premier Kim Tok-un. About International Olympic Committee, short form IOC, President Thomas Bach, headquarters Lausanne, Switzerland, founded June 23, 1894, Paris, France. Director General Christophe de Kepper, motto faster, higher, stronger together, organizing the modern summer and winter Olympic Games. Abdelaziz Bouteflika was the former president of which country? The correct option you have is option C, Algeria. Abdelaziz Bouteflika, who ruled Algeria for 2 decades before resigning in 2019 as huge protest engulfed in the country, has died aged 84 on 17 September 2021, public television announced. If we talk about some information about Algeria, a country in the North Africa, capital Algiers, President Abdelmadjid Tebboune, currency Algerian dinar, official language Arabic Berber, Prime Minister Ayman Benadermane. When Taliban take complete control over Panjshir, the correct option we have is option B, September 6, 2021. The Taliban says it is now in charge of the whole of Afghanistan after taking complete control of province of Panjshir. Spokesman Zabihullah Mujahid said the area, which was last being held by resistance forces, had been completely conquered and a number of people were killed while the rest fled. Who is the current leader of National Resistance Front NRF of Afghanistan? The correct option we have is option B, Ahmad Massoud. Ahmad Massoud is an Afghan politician who is the founder of National Resistance Front of Afghanistan. He is the son of anti-Soviet military leader Ahmad Shah Massoud on 5 September 2019. He has declared his father's successor at his mausoleum in the Panjshir Valley. The Baladit 313 Battalion is an elite military unit of which country? The correct option we have is option C, Afghanistan. The Baladi 313 Battalion is an elite military unit of the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan. Elite Taliban units like the Baladi 313 have been reported as being critical in the taking over of Afghanistan. The Taliban's other elite unit is Red Unit. This unit is named after the Prophet Muhammad's army of 313 main at Battle of Badr, an early Muslim military victory against the Quraysh, which took place on March 13, 624. Who is the current and official spokesperson of the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan? The correct option we have is option B, Zabihullah Mujahid. Zabihullah Mujahid is an official spokesperson for Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan. He has long served as one of several spokespersons for the Taliban, the others being Sohail Shahin and Yusuf Ahmadi. Mujahid appeared publicly in person on 17 August 2021. How is the patron head of the Taliban Special Operations Unit Baddi 313? The correct option we have is Habibullah Akhundzada. Habibullah Akhundzada is an Afghan religious leader who is the third supreme leader of the Taliban and the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan. Habibullah Akhundzada is the current commander, head or patron of Badri 313. About Taliban, political movement and military organization in Afghanistan. Leaders Muhammad Umar 1994 to 2013, Akhtar Mansour 2015-2016, Abdullah Akhundzada 2016 to present, founded September 1994, Kandahar, Afghanistan.
founders Abdul Ghani, brother Muhammad Umar. First regime 1996-2001. First regime end December 2001, American led invasion of Afghanistan. Second regime 2021 present to present, following the fall of Kabul on 15 August 2021, the Taliban regained control of Afghanistan. Which bank has won the world's best bank 2021, title given by Euromoney in its global awards for excellence 2021? The correct option we have is option B, DBS Bank. UK based financial publication Euromoney in its global awards for excellence 2021 has honored DBS Singapore with the world's biggest or best bank 2021 title. This is the second time DBS Bank has won this title in 3 years. DBS Bank was also named as world's best digital bank 2021, thus making it its first bank in world to hold both titles at the same time. Who is the current foreign minister of India? The correct option we have is option C, Subramaniam Jayashankar. Subramaniam Jayashankar is an Indian diplomat and politician who is the current minister of external affairs of the government of India since 31 May 2019. He is the member of the Bharatiya Janata Party and he is the member of parliament in the Rajya Sabha since 5 July 2019, representing Gujarat. 21st meeting of SCO, Council of Heads of State, will be held in, the correct option we have is option A, Dushanbe, Tajikistan. Held on September 17, 2021, chaired by President of Tajikistan Emomali Rahmon. Hybrid format. 21st Summit, 20th Anniversary of SCO. Recently, IRON submit its application for full membership. About SCO, SCO stands for Shanghai Cooperation Organization. The SCO is an Eurasian Political, Economic and Security Alliance, headquarters Beijing, China, founded June 2001 in Summit in Shanghai. Founders China, Russia, Tajikistan, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan. SCO is 9-member economic and security bloc, counterweight of NATO. Secretary General Vladimir Norov, Uzbekistan. If you want more about SCO, Mongolia became the first country to receive observer status in 2004 Tashkent Summit. Pakistan, India and Iran received observer status in 2005 SCO Summit in Astana, Kazakhstan. On 9 June 2017, India and Pakistan became full members of Shanghai Cooperation Organization SCO. The SCO cumulatively represents 44% of the world's population, 25% of the global land mass, 20% of global GDP. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अगर लेक्चर ये आपको हेल्पफुल लगा हुआ तो काइंडली सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर कीजिएगा एंड बेल आइकन को प्रेस भी ज़रूर कीजिएगा ताकि आने वाले लेक्चर्स आप तक पहुंच सके. SCO मेंबर स्टेट्स चाइना, इंडिया, कजाकिस्तान, किर्गिस्तान, रशिया, पाकिस्तान, ताजिकिस्तान, उज़्बेकिस्तान, ईरान. मेंबर स्टेट्स आर चाइना, कजाकिस्तान, किर्गिस्तान, रशिया, ताजिकिस्तान, उज़्बेकिस्तान, इंडिया, पाकिस्तान एंड ऑब्जर्वर स्टेट्स अफगानिस्तान, Belarus, Mongolia and dialogue partners Armenia, Azerbaijan, Cambodia, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Turkey and guest attendances are ASEAN, Turkmenistan, CIS and UN. Recently, which country becomes the 9th member of Shanghai Cooperation Organization? The correct option we have is option B, Iran. Iran was officially admitted as full member of Shanghai Cooperation Organization SCO. The decision to admit Iran as full member was declared in 21st summit as SCO leaders in Dushanbe, Tajikistan. About Iran, country in Western Asia, capital Tehran, President Ibrahim Raisi, currency Iranian rial, official language Persian, supreme leader Ali Khamenei. Who is the current director executive committee of SCO regional anti-terrorist structure? The correct option we have is option B, Jima Khan Gyoso. Recently, Justin Trudeau re-elected as Prime Minister of which country? The correct option we have is option A, Canada. Political party is Liberal Party, 23rd and current Prime Minister of Canada since November 2015. 2021 Canadian federal election was held on September 2021, formally called the 44th Canadian general election. Trudeau won a third term as a prime minister. The Liberals won the most seats at 159. If we talk about Canada, country in North America, capital Ottawa, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. Currency Canadian dollar, official language English, French, Governor General Mary May Simon. The high level general debate at United Nations General Assembly 76 will take place from 21 to 27 September 2021, option C. The first day of the high level general debate will be Tuesday 21 September 2021, the 76th session of UN General Assembly. Opened on Tuesday 14 September 2021. On that day, Abdullah Shahid of Maldives was sworn in as General Assembly President and he opened the 76th session. Agar lecture acha laga ho to kindly subscribe zarur kijiyega and bell icon ko press bhi zarur kijiyega taki aane wale lectures aap tak pahunch sake. About United Nations General Assembly, policy making and representative organ of UN. Type is principal organ, formation 1945, President Abdullah Shahid, headquarters New York, US, parent organization United Nations, member states 193, UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres. International Day of Peace is observed annually on 21 September, option B. When is the World Alzheimer's Day observed every year? The correct option we have is option B, September 21. Alzheimer's disease is a brain condition that retards the memory and cognitive abilities of the affected person. When Kingdom of Saudi Arabia celebrate its 91st Independence Day? The correct option we have is option B, September 23, 2021. Home of the birthplace of Islam and now undergoing young social economic revolution. The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia celebrates its 21st birthday on September 23. The slogan for this year's Saudi National Day is A Home for Us. Saudi Arabia every 23 September to commemorate the renaming of the Kingdom of Night and Hills to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia by Royal Decree of King Abdul Aziz Al Saud in 1932. About Saudi Arabia, country in the Middle East, capital Riyadh, King Salman bin Abdulaziz, currency Saudi Riyal, official language Arabic, Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman. What country has the most freedom on the internet? The correct option we have is option A, Iceland. For the third year in a row, Iceland was ranked as best environment for internet freedom, followed by Estonia. Residents of both countries enjoy high rates of access. Few restrictions on content and robust protections for human rights online. Washington-based Freedom House was published a report titled Freedom on the Net 2021, the Global Drive to Control Big Technology. About Iceland President Gunnar Johansson, capital Reykjavik, currency Iceland krona, official language Icelandic, Prime Minister Catherine Jacobsdottir. Which country was ranked as worst environment for internet freedom for the 7th year in a row by US-based Freedom House? The correct option we have is option D, China. China remained the world's worst abuser of internet freedom for 7th consecutive year and failed to score a single point in the violation of user rights category. Pakistan is also among the bottom 10 countries on the global rankings on internet freedom released by an international freedom advocacy group. The report has measured the level of internet freedom for 70 countries. About China, country in the East Asia, capital Beijing, President Xi Jinping, currency renminbi, Official language standard Chinese, Premier Li Qingqing. The recently announced security alliance AUKUS includes how many countries? The correct option we have is option A, 3. In the month of September 2021, US President Joe Biden, Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison and British Prime Minister Boris Johnson jointly announced the formation of Trilateral Security Alliance AUKUS. This alliance is seen as an effort to counter China in the Indo-Pacific. About Australia, capital Canberra, Governor General David Hurley, largest city Sydney's, currency Australian dollar, national language English, Prime Minister Scott Morrison. About UK, monarch Elizabeth Alexander Mary, island nation in northwestern Europe made up of England, Scotland, Wales, Northern Ireland, capital London, currency pound sterling. Official language English, Prime Minister Boris Johnson. About USA, country in the North America, President Joe Biden, capital Washington DC, Vice President Kamala Harris, currency United States dollar, national language English, Attorney General Merrick Garland. Who is the new UN permanent representative of Afghanistan? Sohail Shaheen. The Taliban have nominated the Doha-based spokesman Shaheen as Afghanistan's new permanent representative to the UN. A new permanent representative, Mohammad Sohail Shaheen, is nominated, according to the Taliban letter. About Afghanistan, landlocked country, capital Kabul, had Hebatullah Akhundzada, currency Afghan, Afghani. Prime Minister Mohammad Hassan Akhund, official language Pashto Dari. Foreign Minister Amir Khan Mutaki. The 2021 German federal election was held on. The correct option we have is option C, 26 September 2021. As short about 2021 German elections, the political parties, Social Democrat Party, Union Parties, the Greens, Free Democratic Party, Alternative for Germany, Left Party. And other data you can see it. About Germany, Western European country, capital Berlin, President Frank-Walter Steinmeier, currency Euro, official language German, Chancellor Angela Merkel 2005 to autumn 2021. Olaf Scholz belongs to which political party? The correct option we have is option C, Social Democratic Party. Option C is correct from given option. Who will become the first female mayor of German capital Berlin? The correct option we have is option B, Franziska Giffey. Recently, how many transgender women win seats in German parliament? The correct option we have is option B, 2. Two German politicians from Greens have made history by becoming the first transgender woman to win parliamentary seats in national election. Waterways in our communities is the theme of which day celebrated on 4th Sunday of September? The correct option we have is option B, World Rivers Day. World River Day is observed every year on the 4th Sunday of September to raise awareness regarding water bodies and to promote their conservation. This year it falls on September 26 as per World Rivers Day. It is a celebration of the world's waterways. This year's theme is Waterways in Our Communities. When is the International Day for the Total Elimination of Nuclear Weapons observed? The correct option we have is option A, September 26. Mount Elbrus, which was seen in the news recently, is located in which country? The correct option we have is option A, Russia, from given options. Here we will discuss some points about Afghanistan. Important points: Taliban takes Kabul 15 August 2021, Kabul airport attack 26 August 2021, DGISI visit Kabul 4 September 2021, US evacuation deadline 31 August 2021, last American leave Afghanistan Chris Donohoe, Taliban announce a caretaker government 7 September 2021, interim cabinet of 33 members. First country to send humanitarian aid, Pakistan. First commercial flight, PIA in Kabul airport after Taliban takeover. Interim government Amir of the Afghan Taliban, Habibullah Akhundzada, Chief of Army Staff Karif Asiyuddin, Acting Prime Minister Muhammad Hassan Akhund, First Deputy Prime Minister Abdul Ghani Baradar, Second Deputy Prime Minister Abdul Salam Hanafi. For more related MCQs, current affairs MCQs, general knowledge MCQs, Pakistan current affairs MCQs, computer MCQs, Pak study MCQs, everyday science MCQs, Islamic studies MCQs, or online quizzes, subscribe our channel Learners Academy and press bell icon to get more upcoming videos and educational lectures. And for educational videos, subscribe it, share it, like it, and comment. Thank you so much.